Do you ever find it's harder than it used to be to get up from a chair, walk short distances, carry groceries, get out of bed, or climb stairs? If you do, you may be at risk for a condition called sarcopenia. Sarcopenia is the loss of muscle and strength that can happen when someone gets older and does less physical activity. Over time, the loss of strength can lead to falls or other injuries. Pandemic safety measures like distancing, isolation, and staying home led to less active lifestyles for many. For older adults, this is especially concerning because of the role that lack of exercise and weaker muscles play in the development of sarcopenia.
Sarcopenia plays an important role in the loss of the kind of function that helps you remain independent. So while it may not lead to death, it can lead to disability and reduce quality of life. We want to avoid tacking on years of life where people are disabled or lose their independence. We want to build awareness of sarcopenia and ways to address it so that we can help people get more healthy years.
There are things you can do to help prevent sarcopenia and rebuild muscle mass and strength after a diagnosis. The key is to get your muscles moving and contracting through exercise and resistance exercises, and to eat a healthy diet full of nutrients such as protein aimed at muscle health.
About 2 years ago, I had just turned 64, and I noticed that as I was getting older, the way I would do things was changing, and I was feeling somewhat inhibited, that I was losing my arm strength. When I was visiting my great niece, I was picking her up. She was about 9 or 10 months old, and it made me a little nervous that I was not able to carry her and that I would drop her. And I had never felt that before. I've been carrying babies around my whole life. That's when I knew I needed to find an exercise program that would suit my needs. I've taken classes with women from age 20 through 75. Previously, I was walking 3 to 5 miles, probably 5 days a week, but I was getting weaker and I didn't understand it. But now with the strength training, I feel so much more in control of my own self. So every day I feel it when I'm getting dressed, when I'm moving stuff around, when I'm moving boxes, when I'm bringing books from one place to another. I just feel stronger and I feel like I'm in control of my own life.
It's never too late to start focusing on our muscle health so we can maintain our independence and do the things that we love to do for as long as possible. If you have noticed a change in your ability to do certain activities, your overall strength, or your endurance, it is important to discuss this with your physician or other healthcare professional to learn more about your risk for sarcopenia, to get screened, and to make a plan for exercise and nutrition that is best for you. Remember, you are stronger than sarcopenia. To learn more, visit womenshealth.gov/sarcopenia.